I'm Tracy Baxter in the Times Herald Record Newsroom. Here are a few of the stories we'll have in today's Record Newswatch video report. Members of several fire companies had their hands full with an overnight blaze that destroyed a warehouse off of Skinner's Lane in the Village of Florida. Investigators have labeled as suspicious the fire early Wednesday morning that destroyed a farmhouse in the town of Goshen. City of Newburgh man has been arrested for attempted murder, assault, and robbery for the shooting of two men during a robbery at a rooming house in Newburgh last month. And after being forced out of Hasbrook Park, members of the Occupy New Paltz movement have found another place to occupy. Those stories and more in today's Record Newswatch beginning at 4 p.m. And stay connected to breaking news right here at Record Online.